What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Silverback June. Back at it again with another video, you know what I'm saying? I'm out here working on, see the beast right there, you know what I mean? But nah, today's video is really out of the topic. It's really not anything with do with cars. Well, actually, it does have to do with cars, because I'm working on this Mustang over there. You know what I mean? We just finished bleeding the brakes.
What's good, bro?
You know what I mean? So.
I got no brakes. What you mean?
You chilling? Yeah, you definitely ain't got no brakes. You know what I'm saying? But nah, you know, just a little maintenance or whatever. You know what I'm saying? He wanted to, check his fluids out and all this stuff. His, brake fluid was a little dirty and I'm stuck, so
mad air in the system,
so we just bled it real quick. But today's episode pretty much on this on my bike over here, changing the spark plugs. So I already got everything off, I'm sorry, you know what I mean, but pretty much self-explanatory, you know what I mean. I got this bungee cord right here holding that. And the spark plug's definitely inside there, you know. And I'm going to get busy and take them out and put them back in. You know what I mean? So, stay, you know. So, yeah, man. Silverback June, man. So, I'm going to let you know how it feels when I, after I finish take the spark plugs out, and that's it. All right, Silverback June. Stay tuned.
A few moments later.
Basically, I'm just taking this off. These iridiums, these are platinum. Alright, so this tip has to come off with motorcycle spark plugs. So I just use a needle nose pliers and I just twist the top off. Once I took the top off, see, it's exposed like this. And I'll go over here to the bike. I already loosened my spark plugs. Voila. See these? These are actually bad, but I have the platinum edition. You see the difference between this one and the platinum one? The platinum one has a little tip right there. This is already pre-grapped. So the platinums, all you really got to do is just throw them in there. You don't really have to, gap them like how this one is gapped. But you can tell this one is still good, but it's finished. You know what I mean? Technically, it's finished. But with these platinum edition ones, they last a lot longer. And you could, I could ride the bike two more years and I'll be good. I won't have to replace them. But, it's just a good routine to change them anyway. All right, so I'm going to put these back on. I'm going to take all the other four out, other three. And that's pretty much it. I don't want to bore you with this because at the end of the day, just take it out and put it back in. All right?
I ain't no window shopper. You men out here window shopping. I be in all the stores and no, we ain't window shopping. Woo. She throw it back cause I'm popping. I'm making plays with her. We run it back like an option. Woo. Niggas saying they outside. Niggas saying they outside. Send the attic, we gon' slide. Air it out when we arrive. Poppin' that shit, but they done with the smoke. She like it, I ain't no window shopper. You made up.
Voy de nuevo, si Got red bottoms on. Life is good.
Tossed out for the cheapest ring on the next single, little bitch. How the flu went out to Spain to be in my domain and all of my bitch. Got $3 on the road. Bitch, ooh. I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh, granny, she was standing right there while I catch play on the brick. Ooh, I made them little niggas go haywire, Taliban in this bitch. Ooh, I'd have been down bad in them trenches, had to ride with that stick. Ooh, who gave you pills? Who gave that dust? Pluto sent you on the lick. Ooh, too many convicts that enrolled me to play in this shit. Ooh, round about nonsense, get old summer spreading this bitch. Ooh, they had to count them like life.